25 years male patient complaining of vomiting and pain in abdomen since 2 months, and these are the small bowel loops which are seen dilated. The diameter of the small bowel loop was between 22 mm to 25 mm. Now there is one method to rule out whether the obstruction is in ileum or in jejunum. So ileum is present in the right side, right iliac fossa. If we take this abdomen as a square and draw one line diagonally over here, the ileum is located on this half. Jejunum is located on this half. So this dilated bowel loops, I am keeping this probe in right iliac fossa, and these dilated loops are seen in the right iliac fossa. So this is more likely obstruction in the ileum. If we put the probe here in the jejunum, there is no dilatation of the jejunum. So this obstruction is at the level of ileum. This is left kidney in view. Once again, right iliac fossa